Hello everyone, come with me as we go around the poblacion of Kabalian, Suni Eta sa Lungsod, and we're going around these busy streets. Actually, I'm going to Anahawan to attend a court hearing. And I'll just want to bring you with my pagbiyahe. So para pod makakita ta sa lungsod sa Kabalian. So obviously, it's a weekday. Kay dili pa lang dugay, we saw students na. And as I've said, it's a busy day. And the streets are also busy. So natin makita mga students na naka-uniform. Nagpadulong sila giskwela. And we have our drivers, no? Ating mga signages na nakita ninyo. Ano yung ating mga fruit stand diri. So, we are approaching the municipal hall of Kabalian. Kaniang, this is the old municipal hall. No? There is a side natin Bagsakan Center, then we have some business establishments, then we have the Land Bank of the Philippines, branch office, and the 7-Eleven, and we have our municipal building. So, again, padulong ta sa Municipal Trial Court of Anahawan. Ako lang mong giuban diri sa akong biyahe para enjoy lang ta. Bisag busy sa work, still relax lang ta, no? Enjoy lang gamay. So we are about to exit the poblacion of Kabalian.